areas of the mid-ocean ridge that have active volcanoes, there are also underwater geysers called hydrothermal vents. They are formed when seawater sinks down through cracks in the ocean floor. Down there, close to the magma chamber, the water gets heated and shoots back up again. Some underwater geysers are called black smokers because the water shooting out of these has picked up tiny dark minerals like manganese.